Hi. If you are struggling with back pain, I'm sure that your friends or your family or loved ones have actually advised you to strengthen your glutes. My name is Jasper. I'm a chiropractor at Fordham Chiropractic Clinic and Milton Chiropractic Clinic. Our clinics are located on the outskirts of Bury St Edmunds and Cambridge. And today I want to show you a top tip on how to isolate and strengthen your glutes. And what the exercise we're going to demonstrate to you is actually called the Cook Hip Lift. So what you need to do, you just need a tennis ball for that. You go, lay on your back, place the tennis ball on the bottom of your ribs, pull this leg towards you, place the other leg flat on the floor, foot flat, so not, don't support yourself on your heel or on your toe, flat on the floor. Make sure the ball doesn't move, so you keep the ball here, and now you pull yourself, you push yourself up. Like that, and that is an isolated exercise purely for the glutes. And what you're doing now is you're taking out the hamstrings and you take out the lower back. If you activate the lower back and try to push yourself up this way, what will happen is you arch your back, the ball will come out, and you know you're doing it wrong. You're not just using your glutes but also your lower back. So this ball comes here, hold it, hold that ball there, purely for your glutes. Fantastic. Now you can get a cramp in your hamstring. That means the hamstring is still a little bit overactive. So just don't lift your pelvis up at high. Just go down a little bit like that. Brilliant. So if you know someone who's struggling with the back pain, show them this exercise, share it with them. There's a comment section below here, below the video. If you have any questions or queries, put them in there and I'll answer them for you very shortly. Good luck with the exercise and hope to see you soon. Thank you.